The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 20 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
A cool persona and a respected mixed martial arts background. Riddle is here to fight.
Introducing the participants. First, representing RK-Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds. One half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Riddle.
Seems like everybody's got an opinion about Riddle, whose laid-back style has earned plenty of fans and detractors.
Ready to fight, resilient as they come.
He may not be my bro, but I'll give him his due.
Things are about to get good.
And introducing the individual who drew number two, from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 226 pounds, Kenny Omega.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated.
Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder. He's going to use that anger against his opposition.
The Royal Rumble is really one of our most unpredictable matches in a career-defining victory for anyone who manages to climb.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here?
Oh, this is gonna hurt the legs. Oh, gonna tap out here.
Trapped here.
Look at this, look at this. Pounded away. Oh, and that'll break it up. This has got trouble written all over it.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Watch the quickness on this. Bang! Snap suplex.
Byron, we've seen tag team partners and even siblings clash in the Royal Rumble. How should a superstar view an alliance?
Alliances should be approached with extreme caution. They can be beneficial, but not usually long-lasting.
And this is about eliminating as many people as possible. You can be stabbed in the back, front, or even the side in this match.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
He's getting a little battered now. What a shot! Alabama slam!
That was all sorts of nasty.
Oh, not to the belly! Oh my God! Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it? Oh, a release on the German surplus.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
That'll fillet your chest. Oh, right to the throat. Great awareness from Riddle.
Snapmare takeover.
He knew that was coming.
Forearm smash!
Big forearm.
What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar.
Chain kick.
Fujiwara armbar, incredible pressure.
Did you hear that impact?
We could have an elimination here. And here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Oh, that could rock you.
Ooh, solid contact there.
He got whipped into that corner.
Good timing with that reversal.
Terrible position to be in here. along for a ride. Exploder suplex. Oh, what a kick. Straight right hand. Landing the arm.
Headlock takeover. Slowing down the pace.
Scouted.
Suplex. Chain block.
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee. Closed fist connects. And he's able to pass. And now he got a floor.
Jump kick right to the back of the leg.
Punch lands.
This is crazy strength.
Edge with a low there.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Edge thwarting away the attack.
Painful gut buster.
Haymaker connects. And there's a neck breaker.
And concern being shown across Shinsuke's face at this point.
This is absolutely terrible position for Shinsuke to be in.
Punch! Ooh, just turned that around. And now, my God, what a
fall! Followed by a knee drop.
A fracture over there.
His
the head of the table stitches it in.
Guillotine.
to make his opponent suffer before throwing him over the top rope.
Oh, what a...
And he releases the rope.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
A snap there.
Able to avoid there.
Setting
up for it, looks like.
A competitor has been eliminated. Edge has been eliminated.
Come on, Saxton, sit up straight. We're down to the final two here.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex!
Launched. He's able to combat out of Brock's grip. Chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Main sizing up the target.
He reverses it. What a reversal by Reigns.
Possible elimination in progress. This has got trouble written all over it. Well, that was a close one. I wouldn't have been surprised if we saw an elimination there.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it. Lesnar
with the F5. Bang!
He's starting to struggle here.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go.
Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well. Looking for elimination here. Side headlock applied.
Oh,
and a right hand for good measure. Oh, look at this.
What a headbutt.
Lesnar move.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up yes. And Reigns comes up short on that attack. Oh, look at the lead up. Man, that hurts.
Reigns able to sidestep.
This very well could lead to elimination.
Oh, my God. Superhuman power.
Brock stalks Reigns with bad intentions in mind.
Fire and grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
Just an overbearing attack from Brock.
Just another day in the office for the Beast Incarnate.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
There's some power behind that punch.
Goes through. Look at the power of the big dog.
Sit up, powerbomb. Rear to set me up, Michael. Here it comes.
Spear. Cut him in half. And again, Brock gets caught. The opposition.
Brock has had flashes of control, but not on that one.
could very well get dumped out of here.
Getting ready to send one over.
On the road to WrestleMania, and you're looking at the superstar who competes in the main event of the showcase of the Immortals.
Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could